Great leaders don't rush to blame. They instinctively look for solutions. Your team will not want to raise issues with you if the first thing you do is look for someone to blame. When an issue is raised, focus on the problem and not the person. When your team feels safe to raise issues, they are more likely to take ownership of their actions and collaborate to find solutions. Do you view problems as opportunities to learn and improve?